This is Mike. If there's anything you'd like to hear over the course of the night, feel free to come up and make a request. I'd like to welcome everybody to Anthony's Pier 9. We're here to celebrate Anne and Anthony's very special day. Now introducing our wedding party. Yeah. At table number 3, we have grandmother of the bride, Ruth Sanders. Put those hands together. At table number 8, we have grandfather of the groom, Michael Maroldi. Next we have at table number 6, grandmother of the groom, Bernadette Petrella. And now at table number 6, we have grandparents of the groom, Mr. and Mrs. James Reese. All right, coming in through our double doors, we have father of the bride, Nathan Sanders, escorting Veronica Sanders. Now will you please give a warm welcome? We have mother of the bride, Patricia Bartley, and groom's mother, Tasha Lovin. Coming down the double doors, we have father of the groom, Michael Maroldi, escorting Stacy Carter. Now for our wedding party, introducing bridesmaid Jody K. Scott, escorted by groomsman Stephen Storms. Ladies and gentlemen, put those hands together. We have Prue Sanders, escorted by Cameron Carter, coming down the double doors.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
Let's keep that energy going. We have Nicole Humphreys, escorted by Radcliffe Regis. Ladies and gentlemen, now we have our beautiful flower girl, Serenity Maroldi, escorted by Ava Pilecki. Now put those hands together. We have maid of honor, Caitlin Isaacson, escorted by best man, Christopher Maroldi. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise? Let's put those hands together. Let's get those hands clapping. I want you guys to give a warm welcome for the first time as man and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Anthony and Anne Maroldi. Give it up for our bride and groom out there. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, our bride and our groom are going to share their first dance. The song they chose was Perfect by Ed Sheeran.
I found the love for